This is our third year doing it, and last year was fantastic. We had the police, fire, rescue, EMS, and they brought their fire trucks, they brought their ambulances, they sent them up outside, and we kind of had a unified celebration with all of them.
And what we did at the time is just reach out to all of the heads of all the departments and just invited them. We had t-shirts made and just as a day of appreciation.
When they come to be recognized, their family comes, their moms and dads, their aunts and uncles, their fellow officers, and they all come in there and they're so appreciative and so grateful that there's no question they want to buy from you when they get their next car, and they want to tell everybody that they should buy from you.
The biggest objection I've heard is time and how. You know, time, how, and what? And what do you do? How do you put it together? And how much time does it take?
It literally takes about an hour. You just assign somebody in your store, send out the form, have them nominate somebody, and then the rest of it just grows organically.
If you promote it on social and get all of your staff to promote it on social, the reach is ridiculous. We did the math on our reach of just our employees, and it's over 1 million people.
I can't tell you how big it is in smaller towns. If you're in a smaller town, this should be a lock. Regardless of whether NCADA does a hometown heroes event, you should do one. I mean, it's the least expensive way to promote your business you'll find in your community. I've heard several times, well, we don't have room. Make room. Make room. Nobody has room. I mean, we got cars everywhere. We got limited parking. It does not hurt you to move 20 cars off your lot for one day.
I can give it to you in a one pager that takes up about 5 lines, and you can handle it in a day. It's just that easy.